Today's science experiment is flying birds.
Can you make paper birds fly using a balloon?
First, you need tissue papers.
Then, you need markers.
Then, you need a balloon.
After that, you need a scissor.
Then, you need a wool cloth.
Let's draw a bird!
A bird using a scissor.
Inflate a balloon and tie it off. Rub the balloon on the wool cloth.
Let's make the bird fly.
That was amazing.
Ooh,
I'm a little birdie.
Let's try to make the bird fly.
Let's test it.
It's hanging upside down!